Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you a dinosaur tooth, some dinosaur poop, a meteor, and ambers. Let's go right into it. We are starting with the mega dinosaur tooth. Actually, I have broken it by mistake into three pieces, but it looks cool, doesn't it? This is the dinosaur. It's okay to touch it because it's fossilized. Looks rather disgusting, doesn't it? This is my amber. Well, these are all my ambers. This is the one that I polish the most. This is another one. You can have a view from the sides over here. This is my third one. And you can have a view from over here. This is my fourth one. You can't almost have a view from anywhere. But it looks cool, so I kept it. This is my fifth one. It is the same like the fourth one. And this is a small piece of chipped amber. This is a meteor. Yes, a real meteor. Look how black it is. It probably has iron and some nickel in it. You can look at it and see how beautiful it is. This one I caught in a net when it was flying by, and cooled it in a tub of water. Goodbye.